Hello, welcome. Hi, ADTC. I'm Kate, for those who don't know me. I have been an IC at ADTC Stratton, Vermont the past two summers. I live in Brooklyn, New York. I've been a professional dancer there for about 5 years. I also teach in the tri-state area. Today I'll be teaching you a jazz combination to Stupid Love by Lady Gaga. We'll start with a warm-up, some stretching. If we have some time, we'll do a little bit of technique to get our plies in, and then we'll do the combination. Yes, isolated jazz. So we're gonna isolate our muscles while we're isolated at home. I hope everyone's staying safe and healthy. We'll get started. So come on up to standing. I'm going to just start with some breaths, a little cardio, just follow along, remember, and just do your best, right? This is just to have fun. All right. Walk the feet, nice big wide stance. Feet are parallel, soft knees. Take an inhale up. Oh, and exhale, roll down. Stretch the legs. And plie round up. Let's do that again. A big inhale up. Exhale, roll down. Drop the head, straighten the legs. And play around yourself up. All right, we're going to do 8 jumping jacks to the front. You take that. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it to the right. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And one, take it back. 8. And take it to the other side of all. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And one, big wide stance. Have isolations. Look right. Look center. Look left. Look center. Sharp. Sharp. Now take off the center, just look and look. Now take it up, you take it up. Look center, down. Look center, up. And take it down, take off the center, look up and down, up and down, warming up your neck. All right, take it to a tilt to the right, tilt left and center, tilt left and center, take it right. And let you know it, take out the center, you tilt and tilt. Okay, we're gonna take our jumping jacks again. This time 4 times each direction. Go 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it side. Really shake off any tension. Take it back. Take it to the side. Go 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go right shoulder, right shoulder. Isolating. Now take it to your left. Up, down, up, down. So nothing else moves except the shoulder. All right, we're gonna change it up. You go shoulder, elbow, arm, and throw. Other side, go shoulder, elbow, arm, and throw again. Amazing. To the left. Now reverse it, go forward, forward, and then release, forward, forward. One more time each way. You can start getting your rib cage involved. Good, 2 jumping jacks, go 1, 2, to the right. You know it, back, to the side, hips, hips. Whatever direction you feel. Good. Now take it to the other side. Good. Good. 1 jumping jack, go 1, 1, 1, and 1. Take it again. Great. Big wide stance with your right arm. We'll start this slow. You go down, up, down and around. Great. Right row, down and around. One more time, you twist. Again, just moving your spine. Good. One jumpy jack. Last time with the jumpy jacks. One, 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 and one again. Good. All right. Reach the arms to the side. Lateral stretch. You should be feeling nice and warm. We're keeping up the heart rate. And flat back. Stretch to your right leg. Jump the weight into the head. Bend your left leg. You bend and stretch. Keep it going. You bend and stretch. Come center. Bend your knees, round yourself up. Arms to the side. Stretch up and over to the left. Lateral. Flat back. Long neck. Jump over to the head and then your right leg. Two counts. You bend and then extend. One more. Bend. And extend. Come center. Shake the head. Yeah, round yourself up. All right. Feet hip width apart in parallel. Set the right foot in front of you. So you're in a parallel fourth position. Reach the arms up. Flat back forward. And relax. You can shift your weight forward, back, through your knees. And bend your left leg as you flex the right. Pull your toes to shin. Okay, from an angle so you can see me. Right? Squaring off the hips. Now shift your weight forward, point your back leg. Good. Here you go, feet down. Flat back up. Rise up, releve. Hold your releve. Hold your core. Shooting energy through your fingertips. From here, cobra back. Anchor the balls of the feet. Ooh. And flat back forward. Relax. And take it to the lunge. Make sure your knee is right over the ankle and then reach your right arm up. So you roll out the wrist. Just forward, back at the king stop. And then pull your back knee in, spinal twist. Anchor your sits bone. Look past your right shoulder. And to the center. Good. And bring your back knee down. This time you can turn out your right leg. Bring your forearms to the floor. Perfect. Awesome job. All right. Bring the arms up. Again, you're going to take a cobra right here. You take it back and forward. Shift your hips back and fold it out. Kind of square off the hips here. We're going to do that again. So shift your feet forward. Let go. Heavy, heavy. Use gravity. Up and back. And forward. And shift your weight back. Straighten your right leg. Good. Shift your weight forward. Option to reach for your foot. Maybe with both hands if that's available for you. Great. And release your foot. Shift your weight back one more time. And give a split. Good. If you haven't, you'll maybe let go. Great. If you have your split, really think turn out the legs with the toes. Great. Press yourself up, go back to your left, you're going to turn to the side wall. Knee right over your ankle. And make sure the knee doesn't push you too far forward. Shift to the back wall, shift. And hold. The next leg is forward. I run a parallel four, three times up, and fold forward. Drop the weight of the head, breathe. Shift forward back. Then you're right, flex your left, maybe pull your toes to your chin. And shift forward, point your foot. And your foot goes down, flat back up, and rise up to releve. Sorry about that. Freezing. Come right back. Here you go. Take it back. Use your core. Flat back. You're staying on the balls of the feet. Hold and tap. Okay, go to your lunge. This time your left leg's in front. Open up your leg you didn't do yet. Leave your ankle. Shift it forward back. And then reach your left arm up. Maybe roll the wrists. And fold your back knee in. Stack your sit bones, stack your spine. Look over your left shoulder. And take it back to your lunge. And straighten out. And come to your forearms. If that's available for you, you can always stay on your palms. Listen to your body, right? Good. And reach yourself up, you know it, hombre. Back, you take it back. And take it forward. Shift your hips back. And hold. And take it again. Reach your arms up, same thing. Lift up and out of your hips. Hombre back. Forward, shift back. And then take yourself forward. Maybe reach for your back foot. Maybe reach with both hands. Chest is open. Ooh, exhale. So many exhales. And don't hold any tension. Release your foot, shift back. A little more stretch with the hamstring. And then go to your split. Great. Maybe let go. Right. You don't want to hold any tension back. You want to just sit. Looking good. Hands to the floor, shift back to your lunge. Knee over the ankle, shift to the side while side lunge. Good. Take it to the back wall right here. Take it back. And sit. Take it forward. And sit. Take it back, and then feels connect. Drop the weight of the head to the edge, to the edge. And stretch, tailbone to the sky, to the edge. And stretch, tailbone to the sky. Then round yourself up, heavy tailbone. Reach the arms up, run the bag. Drop the arms. Can you close your eyes here? Right, so close your eyes. It's harder than it looks. Pressing with the big and second toe. Look right. Keep your eyes closed. Take it center. And look to the left. And take it center. Open your eyes. Force arch. And nose down. Shake it off. Let's move on to a couple technique things. Some plies, tendus, and then we'll get started on the combo because I want to have a lot of time to teach you the full thing. So we're going to start in first position just to get our spine moving. Teach you really quick, but I'll do it with you so you can just follow along. You're going to force arch your right foot and reach and open. Left heel does the same thing. You lift, reach, and open. You take a grand plie. Take it down. Press the palms towards each other, up and throw. Take it left and take it right. You go press the palms together, up and throw, right? So it's resistance, resistance, right? Like you're pushing, I don't know, you're pressing through mud. And then you go open and then throw. And we wanna find that difference, dynamics, right? That's really important with dancing. So that's that. We're going to work through our feet, force arch, right? Just follow me. We're going to do the same thing in second position. You go right, left. The arms on your grand plie are going to go to the back of the neck. So your grand plie, contract, hands to the back of the neck, up, throw, and then other side, right? We'll do twice each direction, force arch. We'll then go first position. I like to reach the arms up, palms forward for all my tendus. Feel free to do it to the side. If you want, we're gonna go tendu, Tom, do you flex? Point, close, cross, up. Tom, do you flex? Point, cross, back, ba-da-da. Take it side, and then on claw to the left side. Degage, just four on claw. I'm rushing through this, gonna do it with you, and you are smart, confident people. And then for our rond de jambe, we're gonna do slow. Rond de jambe, contract forward and around, and forward and around. Keep the arms to the side, you're gonna go 90, and close. All right, you can lower the arms if you want, kind of refresh, and you're gonna take it back. So you're gonna do a cambre, you're gonna plie back, and around, back, and around, and then go 90, do it to the left side. We'll do a little more stretching, and then we're gonna dance.
First position, friends. You look so good.
Here we go. Hold on 1 second, let's listen and wait for the music. Here we go, five, six, right arm. And open, contract, open, grand plie, press, open, and throw, go, contract, you go, press, and up, throw to the right, go, contract, you go, grand plie, up, and throw it, left, and right, grand plie, and throw, plie. Turn your head to our hips. Hold this plie. Four starts. Crossing. Bring the second toe stretch. And lower. Like you're crushing oranges under your heels. Three first. Go over the leg. And four starts. And heels back down. Walk your feet second position. Same thing. Right. Contract. Open, contract, open, grand plie, and up, throw, and contract, grand plie, up, and go right, and left, and grand plie, and one more time, and grand plie, up, and hands to your hips. Slow. We grand plie. Four starts. Releve. Push the floor away. Crush your oranges. Releve. Plie. Heels down. Stretch. Great. Shake it off. We'll keep going. We're going to go to our tendus. We'll reach the arms up. Palms are forward. You're stacking your spine. You're really tall. Starting with the right foot. Tandu, you go one, two, three, flex, point. Side, flex, point. Back, flex, point. Side. Take it to your left, go left. Two, three, articulate and plie. This came messed up. Two, tap. Two, three, flex, take it side. Let's do that again. And now that we know it. Take it back. Lift up out of your supporting side. And left. Work the floor. Take it back. One more time. Good. Arms to the side. Four degrees hands are claw. You go one, two, three, and four. Take it side. One, two, three, and four. Take it back. One, two, three, and four. Take it side. That's one, two, three, and four. And the left. Two, three, that's four. Take it side. Two, three, four. Back. two, three, and for last time. Good, shake that off.
All right.
First position. All right, find your muscles. Put on that technique cap for around the jumps, and then we can get a little loosey-goosey in the combo. Here we go. Five, six, seven, and contract. It's slow. Then around. And contract. And around. Front. And slide. Back. And time you and close. Back. And around. And back. And around. 90. 90. Around. And around, Tandu, other side, each grass. Ooh, are you breathing? I hope so. And go 90, and 90, 90. Tandu, and close your reverse. Calm breath, and around. Calm breath, and around. Strong supporting knee, stronger than mine. Lift up and out, and Tandu, and close. Perfect.
All right, let's just get right into it. You got some sips of water?
We are going to stand right up. You are going to start facing the back wall. Okay? And also, I will be mirroring you, so you'll be following exactly what I'm doing. And if not, I'm going to do, if that's confusing still, I'm going to do my absolute best to tell you which foot, which arm, okay? The whole time. If you have any questions at all, please put them in the chat. I'm happy to go over anything that you need, okay? So, you're starting facing the back. Your feet are hip width apart and parallel. You're going to step back with your right foot. You're going to go right. Left, you're going to turn towards your left shoulder. Your left foot is going to go to your right thigh. Arms are going to L, the left arm is up, the right arm is to the side. You L. Okay, so if I were to do that full out, we'd go six, seven, eight, walk, walk, twist. Yeah? Really make sure you don't single that your right foot. It's really easy to do when it's on the thigh, but heel forward. Let's go on. So five, six, seven, eight. You go walk, walk, L, step right, step left. You're gonna parallel four, back foot and forward stretch. Your arms are gonna go back and down with the jump, back and down. Okay, you can look up with it. Okay, so from the top, five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, L, walk, one, two, up, down. Okay, again, I'm gonna go slower. Five, six, seven, I go walk. Walk and twist. Walk, walk, up and down. Go on. I'm gonna go on a little bit and then we'll listen to music. Your right foot should be back. Your right knee connects to your left knee. Put your toes. You develop your left arm up. And I really want to see the articulation of the fingertips. So you go knee up, your right arm's gonna swim up and meet your left arm. So you're gonna go up. Yeah, like a little sassy flick. Okay, so from the top, five, six, seven, you walk and twist and walk right, left, and down, knee, arm, up. Yeah, it's like a woohoo. You're gonna walk right, left, down. You're down, hands to your thighs. You're gonna round yourself up. Your right hand is gonna go to your chest and the elbow's gonna go forward. It's actually up, the elbow goes up. And your chin is up too. You are then with the elbow, you're gonna isolate because we are isolating. Isolated Jess. Up, you're gonna go elbow, 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 look. Okay? Now, I'm gonna be honest. When I hit this position, my lower body is kind of different every time.
So do what's best for you. Maybe it's like a sink into the right hip. Maybe it's both legs really bent. Kind of feel it out. See what feels natural for you. So from the beginning, you walk back with your right foot. 6, 7, 8, we walk right, left, and twist. We walk, walk, up and down, connect, arm up, down, down, roll up. And that time I kind of sank into the hip and I felt really nice. So sink, elbow, arm. From here, let's go on a little bit more. Your chest goes circle to the right, and then do it again, but then a little bigger. So add your hips. Okay, so you go circle, circle. From here, you're gonna shift your way back into your left foot. You go little lift with your right leg. The next one's gonna be really thick. Yeah, so fan. Fan. Probably the opposite way you should normally do a fan. You know, you're doing a fan like this. It's the opposite. Cool. Jazzy. Cool. So, let's go from here. 5, 6 with me, 7, 8. You go all elbow, look. Little and big. You shift back and big step down. Good. So you should have your left foot front. Okay. All right. Are you dying to hear the song? Let's do just that with music. Now, do whatever you normally do in a class. When I'm in class and learning, I kind of like to watch the teacher do it to get the timing. So maybe you watch sometimes. Maybe you do it with me, whatever you need. We'll have a lot of time to do it full out at the end. All right. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Little, big. Yeah. Let's just do it again. Let's just do it again a few times. Do your best. Let's go on. We are a little big step down, right? So we're down. You stand up and do a body roll. Body roll. Right hand goes back to the floor. You are going to do a little turn around yourself. Your right knee is going to slide. Turn. Walk around yourself to get into a lunge. Whoa. What was that? Let's do it slow. Here. Little. Big and small. And big step down. You go body roll. Hand back. Turn around yourself. You actually step forward, and twist. So whatever you do, you're landing in the lunge with your right foot in front of you. Okay? Again, really slow. So here, look down. You go. Kind of make this your own too. Breathe in big. You go small and a big kick. Your left arm is long behind you. Step right, step left. Look forward to do a body roll. And then right hand goes behind you to do a windmill as you drag. Step, twist. So basically what you're doing is making a little circle behind you around yourself, okay?
Let's just do it from the beginning again. Here we go.
And then in. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Here So,
you just want to make sure you're all the way around for freak out.
Let's go over it from the beginning again because we have lots of time.
So, you hear the music. If you're a lyric person,
listen to where it starts. If you can hear it, hopefully you can. You're the one. Oop, let's count how many in the beginning. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and. So we hold two sets of eight.
Step back right. You're the one. Step right, left. Arms circle back behind you. All you're doing is a jump up and down. Jump up. Down. Your right knee taps the back of the left. You look up. From here, try to keep the knees connected as you swim the arms. Step right, down, up. Mm-hmm. I believe this is on Nobody. You go 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, all this is a little, almost like your heart is beating. You go around and around. And again, it could be your own. Just little and big. So little, big. So you're going left to right. Little, big. You're going to shift your weight back to your left foot to go small. Big kick. Kick, step, step. Body roll. And then your right hand's gonna go behind you. And then you're gonna lead with your right knee to keep on going around. Okay?
Awesome.
So, our right foot's in front and we're down. Okay? From here, we have freak outs. You go freak out shoulders, freak out arms. You go arms again as your right foot taps your back leg on a passe. Tap, step, step. I wonder what we're gonna do. Again. From here, from the freakouts. 5, 6, 7, 8. Freak out, freak out, freak out, step, step. Good. All you're gonna do is a single turn. Less than a single, really, because we're facing the side. We're gonna do a turn to face front. Your left leg is gonna, Your right leg is gonna brush through, straighten, flex, as your arms go behind you. Okay, so you just watch if you need to. You go up, step, step. I kind of fell. Try that again. Whew. Spot your head. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Ball change, okay? So again, from freak to freak out. 5, 6, 7, 8. Freak out, freak out, freak out, ball change, around, step, step. So now your left foot should be in front, okay? Cool, from here, we have some armography. If you know me, I love armography. So you're gonna start with your right arm, throw, and you're gonna go to feet hip width apart. Palms are gonna face forward. From here, and we'll pull out. And then you're gonna go down, up. So your right arm should be up. So throw, and then switches. So your right arm's up, hands connect. And then go down, and then your backs of the hands go to your forehead to round up, open head. So it's like, hey, confident head, nod. Really slow again. I just had to do it quicker so I remembered it. So you do our little pencil turn. You go throw, hands connect, go down, up, hop. Yeah, I believe that's on a freak out again. I could be wrong. Freak out, freak out, freak out, freak out. Yes, it is. Look at me. Okay? Slow again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Freak out, freak out, freak out, freak out. Look at me. It's like, look at me, look at my confidence. Yeah. Chest is open, shoulders are down and back. I can do anything, right? That's your attitude there for that part. So we sit leg here, here, and then we do a little body roll. And then your right hand goes back. All you're doing is sliding around yourself. So it's your right knee, and then you step left, right, switch. If you're like, no, I really don't want to do that. It's Friday, I've had a week. You could do body roll. I say do two body rolls. So this is option B. You go body roll, down, switch. Right? So you are there for the freak out. Okay? Let's go over it from the first freak out. So you're here. You go freak out. Freak out, passe, ball change. So sharp. Your hands go behind you. It's less than a single. Here, step, step. You go. Arm, arm. Arm, arm. Connect down. Connect head up. Look at me. All right?
Let's do it with some music. Do your best. That's all you can do.
Here we go, and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Little hips, little hips. Here we go. Yeah?
I'm gonna do it again with option B without the whole floor thing with our live your life body rolls. Here we go.
Have fun with it. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Little hips. Another body roll.
Amazing. I kind of like B. Either one, though. I'll keep on doing either one. All right. Go on. Are we doing okay? I'm going to go on a little bit more because we're running out of time.
So, look at me from here. Your right leg is going to go behind you. Freak out. Hold on to your ankle. And then your top arm, kind of like the picture of me you saw before the class started. Here, your body's gonna switch to your foot, and then your hands are forward, feet hip width apart, round up. This is short. Okay, that again. From the arms, freak out, freak out, freak out, hands to head up. Look at me. You step behind yourself. Step, step. Grab, grab. Grab, switch. Hands, feet, round up. And then it's palms forward. And it's look at me now. Look at me now. Again, proud, confident chest. Yeah? Moment of stillness. Sometimes that's half the battle. That's hard to do while dancing. Stick it, find it, proud. Okay, again, slow, and then we'll add it from the arms. So we just did our turn. Starting with a throw with the right arm. 5, 6, 7. You go throw, throw, switch, switch. Hands connect down, connect up, open head.
grab, grab, hold, switch, hands, feet, round up, look at me now. If you want to close your eyes, live your life for a second, it feels really good.
All right, we're adding it in. I'm gonna keep going on because I wanna teach you the whole thing. Looks like we don't have any questions.
So, look at me now, ha ha. You're gonna open a big X, your widest kinosphere with your right leg. Right, left, right, left. Okay? Look at me now, ha ha. Right, left. Again, five, six, seven, eight, right, left, great. Again, five, six, seven, eight, right, left. Your arms open, you wrap. Right arm in front, open, wrap. Your right foot goes to a coupe, the nice big developpe, step. You can kind of lean into it. Live your best life for a second. Ooh, right, left. You are going to step back, right, left, shot, set. I've been really enjoying to add a shoulder, a right shoulder there. So let's add that in. So from your develop, step, you walk, right, left, shot, set. Again, let's go from this part, okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, you go, reach, flip, connect down, and up, look at me, right, left, and hop, ha-ha, hands, feet, look at me now, ha-ha, right, left, open, wrap, coupe, extend, step up. Right, left, shot, set. Now, I don't have much space, but if you have space, and if you know me, you know I want you to travel a lot, right? Ha, ha, ha. Your step in, out. You face you so you can see it. In, reach. You're gonna jump up. I'm gonna say whatever direction you want, because I found that I can do it to the left, but it feels really awkward. So I'm doing it to the right, you do it to the right too. You go up, down. So your right knee goes to the floor, your left foot's out. From here, you're gonna bring your body over to the left. Up and down, right? I'm gonna go back because I felt like that was a lot. So from here, from the throws, pop. 6, 7, 8, throw, and switch, and down, and up, oh, hop, right, left, grab, here, and feet, round up, look at me now, aha, right, left, open, wrap, coupe, extend, ooh, step, together, walk, right, left, shock, say it, out, up, down, look, body goes left to right. Your left foot heels slide. Lie down to the floor, your legs go straight and flexed. And then you're gonna step up. And then you can add a little throws with the arms. You're gonna wrap, run to the back. Your right foot's gonna bevel. And you're gonna look to the right. You do a shoulder, okay? Cool, so let's add that in, and then I'm gonna put the finish on it because we're getting really jazzy at the very end.
On it and then just run it. Run it, run it. Okay?
Cool.
Actually, passe, step, step. On the second passe, you're going to reach the arms up. Passe, step. So, what was that? Shoulder. You go hip throw, kick, ball, change. Hop, move, right. Passe, ball, change. Arms, step, ball, change. Right, that's it. Let me do it again. Five, six, seven, you go hip reach, kick ball change. Hada boo right. Passe, step, step, reach, step, ball change. Amazing. Let me let you sing that part.
Here we go.
This is five, three, four.
That's a finish. We just have a whole bunch of pavarés.
So stay with me. We're here. Kick, ball, change. Hada, blue, right. Passe, ball, change. Up. You have a little moment there. Up. Step, ball, change. Arms wrap again. You flick. Step, step. Single or double. And then you throw two circles to the right. Circle and circle. Starting with the right, hands blade. You go pata boo red. Pata boo red. Hands blade again. You do a shanai to the right. Shanai, step down. You're gonna walk with your left foot. Walk, reach. And then your second one, you do a head again. And that's it. Let me go over that really slow again. And then let's just dance. Do it like three times full out, and then we can be done. Okay, so from here, I want your stupid love. Two, three, four, hit ball change, how to move right, go passe, and up. Step ball change, flick ball change. Turn and jump. You go circle and circle, how to move right, shone it down.
walk, head.
Yeah. Woo. All right. Let's do it from the top. Now, guys, I know I just gave you a ton, right? But this is Free to Dance Friday, so just let loose and have fun. Smile, makes it more fun.
And do your best.
Three times, do your best. Go, five, six, seven, eight.
Awesome job. Let's do it.
Two more times. Take some water.
Sweat driplets. I'm sure you guys are doing great. All right. Two out of three. Do your best. Have fun. We do. Let's do it. One more time.
Now, when you do this one, think about someone, something that you love. It could be your dog, your cat, your mom, your dad, your best friend on TikTok. All right? Dance about it right now. Let loose and have fun. Last time.
Thank you.
amazing work. All right. I hope to see everyone soon. Thank you so much for tuning in. Again, my name is Kate, and this will be on YouTube if you want to relearn. I would love to see your combos, so send them over to ADTC, and have an amazing summer. Thank you so much.